Hi, my name is Marco Cyrille. I've been at Amgen since 2013. I'm a physician scientist, and at Amgen, I'm a clinical trialist within the cardiometabolic therapeutic area. What I do is I try to set up the studies, the human experiments that we need to do to show that a drug is safe and it's effective. My day really can be very different depending on which project I'm working on and at what phase the project is on. And this is actually one of the aspects of my job that I find truly enjoyable, because it's never the same. My parents are from Haiti. Both of my parents are from Haiti, and they left in the 1950s. I was born in New York City. However, I grew up spending considerable time in Haiti. In Haiti is very different than what we have in the US. And in Haiti, we own cattle. We have animals in our backyard, etc., and the type of thing. I would say one of the ways that my interest in science showed up was trying to understand biology. So that may sound a little bit gruesome, but when we would be preparing food, I would be very curious as to really trying to understand anatomy. So when I finished high school in Haiti and I started college in the US, I was rather naive. And fortunately, there was a counselor. Her name was Helen T. Hendricks, and she was already working with my sister. And immediately when I started college, my sister connected me to Helen T. Hendricks, and she was absolutely impactful in terms of the trajectory that I took later on in college. She saw the potential in me before I saw it myself. I cannot even begin to tell you, you know, how meaningful the role that Helen T. Hendricks had on who I became. It was a great lesson to me, and in a way, I feel like I want to pay homage to her, and I want to pay it forward. And I feel like those of us who are unfortunate and who has someone of that caliber walk into their lives, they owe it to the generations that come after them to do the same. But it's important to find the resources that you need. You are the best person to know which resource you need, and you should take an active role in trying to find these resources. Mentors play a crucial role. I don't think I could have done this by myself. Do I like what I'm doing? Yes, absolutely. Would I do it again? Yes, absolutely.